Hey everyone, ShadowHarvester here. making another one of these types of videos where I just talk about random crap. Basically, this one isn't like it the other type of video that I did where I talk about like fan base crap and Pokemon and Sonic. Well, no, I will talk about some of that stuff, but at this point, this video is mostly current plans and stuff about this channel. And basically, this channel is full of Sonic videos, and I understand that. And most of the reason behind that is because every other thing I want to do gets copywritten completely fast on uploading. Most of my old improv videos that I did got copywritten either because of me or for some stupid reason. Basically, like the Sonic and the Black Knight improvised video, like the third part of that got copywritten for some odd reason. I don't know why. I didn't use music in it. There are moments where people in the video quote Monty Python, and I quoted Wizard of Oz, unless for some odd reason back at that time one of the scenes near the end made it copywritten. The Sonic the Hedgehog 2006 improv series, apparently part 3 and 12 are copywritten. 12 I can understand because some of the music I used in that, and 3, which was the introduction to Sonic's story. And then there's series that are completely gone, such as the Sonic movie improvised video, the Pokemon the first movie one, mostly because of music and copyright, because Pokemon does not stay on YouTube that long. And I would know because most of my old videos contain Pokemon or Dragon Ball Z videos. I missed that because it actually gave my channel a variety, not to mention this channel actually started out as one of those types of beginning fan dub parody Pokemon type channels at one point. And then I'm like, okay, if I can't keep these videos up, I'm just gonna make Sonic videos, because it seems like it's the only thing that will keep this channel up. I mean, it took a while for people to notice me, and still at this point I'm not necessarily gonna say that I'm the greatest YouTuber ever. I mean, now every time someone subscribes to me, it doesn't get to me as much as it did back then, because like every subscriber I had, I'd be like, yeah, oh yeah, I'm awesome and stuff. And it went to my head and stuff like that. Now I'm old enough to realize that it's just a subscriber. It's not like I'm gonna make a million subscribers in one night. That'd be amazing, but at the same time, I know I'm not gonna be able to do that. Yeah, most of the old Pokemon videos I did, there's one in particular. Actually, there's two in particular that I can remember. Me and someone else, we decided to do something with the Pokemon movies, and the only two that ever happened were the Mewtwo one and something with Lugia. And yeah, those got copywritten, which stink, because I could have sworn I uploaded them to another website. And now I'm actually going to learn my lesson, because there was someone a long time ago on the Pokemon improvised video, or somewhere, I think it's actually on YouTube somewhere, where they told me I should upload to another website, and I'm probably going to do that. Now, moving on to, like, I'm pretty sure people have seen the fandub video that I just posted not long ago. The Knights one with Riella and Wiseman. That one kind of annoyed me, only because I tried to attempt to put the music from the scene, or the background noise from the scene, in, and not to mention my audio kind of sucks because I didn't have the right setting for my microphone like I have right now. It sounds completely different. Not to mention, I was in the kitchen when I recorded that fan dub, because it's the only way to make me sound loud when I'm doing that Wiseman voice for some odd reason. I definitely kind of want to stop making Sonic videos. A part of me kind of is not into voice acting as much as I used to be. I mean, I don't get me wrong. I'll still voice for stuff that I get casted in, because I'm not that type of quitter. Like, if I'm casted in something, I'm not quitting it. I usually hate getting casted in something and then the person ending the series after, like, either the first episode or not even getting it out. And it's happened many times. There was a Digimon fan dub I was part of, and then there was a Sonic Lost World fan dub I was part of, which I don't know why I even allowed myself to be part of, because I hate that game. And it's ironic how those were actually some of the best videos I voiced in terms of my quality when it came to voice acting, especially compared to earlier moments where sometimes I would only be casted because I was friends with the person that made the video. And there are times when I got over obsessed and whatnot, kind of like the whole subscriber thing back then. Every time I got casted in a video, I would get all self-inflicted and like, oh yeah, I'm the best voice actor ever, and yeah. No, I was not. And it's usually because I blame my voice, mostly, because it seems like every time I try to do a voice, it always goes into my real voice. And I hate that. It's like, oh, I just did this awesome take, but it got ruined because I messed up. And then after that, it's like, can't even do it. I mean, not everything I've done is in one take. This video took me 3 takes to do, because one, I screwed up with my microphone. The second time, I thought I heard someone walking near my room. And this is the third time, and I'm probably sounding like I was in the other video where I didn't know what the heck I was talking about and whatnot. Basically, I want to do some other videos. I'm not sure entirely what they're going to be. I mean, I can say there's 2 series I do want to do. One, obviously, is Sonic Extreme. And again, if you don't know what that is, it's an old thing I did of Sonic X. And basically back then, in 2000, it was either 2008 or 2009, one of those 2 years, I uploaded a video, and it was basically me doing a parody, but instead of doing like what most people do with a bridge series, it was the entire episode cut into 3 parts. And of course I got copyrighted, because that was back in the day when literally everything got copywritten, no matter what. Then again, this was also back in the time where people could make whatever they wanted and people wouldn't complain or insult them for it. Despite the fact that most of my old videos at that time I also deleted because they weren't that great. Kind of want to do that. I kind of want to make it more parody, more abridgy, without using the term abridged, because I really need to find a new word for that. And the same goes with the best video ever videos that I did, because basically I got that idea. I mean, there's a bunch of people who do like AMV hells and stuff, parodies where they use lines and quotes from music or video games or movies and TV shows and stuff. More people now seem to use video games for this than anime ones out there, but most of the ones that I got into were the video game ones, such as the Halo ones. And that's basically how I got my idea for this, but of course I chose Sonic because Pokemon will just get copywritten. Yeah, also for Sonic Extreme, I kind of want to make it more, I want to make it a fresh type of story where I'm not copying the stuff from the original episodes. So it's like, instead of this happening, somehow this happens or whatnot. And then there's another thing I want to do. It is abridged related, and it probably will have the word abridged in the title. And that is something Sonic Unleashed related. I also had an idea for doing something like that with the Knights series. Mostly Journey of Dreams, but yeah. This channel is definitely not out, down and out. If you want to continue to subscribe, that's fine with me. It will mean a lot to me. I mean, I might have that moment where subscribers do still get to my head. It's usually the opposite now, where it's like, if I see one person's unsubscribed to me, I'm like, it like shatters my heart for some reason, despite the fact that I don't have that great of videos. I'm not the type of person that can do what I did before, where I can post a video every single day. I just don't have the patience and the like ability to do that every day. I mean, I could do it every day, but at the same time, I don't want to. Also, I need to get back into my gaming mood, because I lost that so much, where I barely play any video games anymore, and the old me would kick me in the face if he ever saw me now. It's like, you used to be so awesome at video games, now you're a disgrace. Cause I do have a YouTube channel, and it's based on video games and stuff, and yeah. But anyway, continue subscribing, continue liking, definitely comment, and I'll see you around. You're welcome to give me advice, and you're welcome to ask to help out if you guys want to. I'm not sure when Sonic Extreme will finally be finished. I said sometime this year, but I doubt that's gonna happen, because there are some scenes in the first episode of Sonic X that are so hard to do. Mostly the scene with the police and the scene with Eggman, but again, I'm gonna cut this video, and I will see you all later. Goodbye.